makes the blocker glove save, I should say. And this line continues to play extremely well this game.
It's kind of hard to believe that this is a bruiser line. Here we go, some bruising right here down at the other end. There you can see it's Jason Zohill and Captain Sullivan for the Windsor Spitfires, Tom Sullivan.
Both tying each other up quite well right now as they have each other by the sweater. And referee Ravery gets Mullen out of there. He says, "You're going to get killed, little fella. Way you go." Zohill throwing the left hand, still with the helmets on. A little bit not too anxious to... Oh, and there's a shot by Sullivan on the visor, I think, of Zohill. So now the linesman move in and break it up.
There we see our buddies that you were talking about back in the first period, Gary. And a touch from Howler to Mr. Zohill as he skates off to familiar territory in the penalty box. Jason, just before that, had a great scoring chance. Big last.